It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Christmas.
Toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hopalong boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen.
What is going on? The Woods in May here. So happy that you are here. God bless you. We have the Frosty Peppermint review coming up right now. Before we start, I just want to say thank you all so much for your support, everyone that's liked and subscribed to the channel. I'm really excited for it, and I just want to thank you and have this moment. And if this is your first time here, be sure to give the video a like if you like this content, and also consider subscribing. With that said, shout outs to the Scrub Club, to Dr. Squatch, and also we have a personal Discord and Twitch that you can come and be part of a community that's growing and becoming prominent. So I would want you to be a part of it. Let's get started. We've actually been waiting to unbox this because we've been working on the review of the deodorant. So I'm excited for that. And I have a challenge for anyone that's watching this. If we get this to about 47 likes, the last videos we've been getting a lot of likes, 47 likes, and I will post the deodorant video this week. So let's see if you can do it. Let's see if you can do it. Let's open this bad boy up. We've been waiting to open this up and experience it. And we have two bars of the Frosty Peppermint. We'll recycle this. And here we are. So this one looks a little white, and then this one is different colored. So what we're gonna do, it smells good. Has a nice peppermint smell to it. I'm going to show this box. For whatever reason, this box is a little kind of beat up. We'll probably end up using this soap, but let's use this one. We have Frosty Peppermint on the front. You have the snowflake. You have the smell of the Squatch. The scent. Oops. Scent is peppermint. DrSquatch.com. Feel free to pause it right here. We're raising the bar. And then you also have the ingredients, if you can see it. You can't, it's okay. We're fine. And then it's free chewing peppermint essential oil. Get a clear. We can't, it's all good. And then please always recycle. Be sure to recycle the box. Feel like a man, smell like a champion. So yeah, it smells exactly like you would think. A nice peppermint with like a almost a kick to it, more of a sweet organic smelling bar of soap. It smells really good. Let's unbox this baby and then let's go over the ingredients. So let's open it this way for you all. All right, y'all. Thank you all so much for watching. Again, if you're liking this, be sure to like the video. So that looks pretty cool. I actually decided, I guess we were going to open this one, but we're already starting with this. So look at that. That's pretty cool. So it's not all white for this one. And the Frosty Peppermint. Okay. That looks clean. One side was white, and then you have the red. Kind of similar looking to Pouchica Wow Wow, if you remember that. Obviously, it's completely different scent. It smells like peppermint. It doesn't smell like a candy peppermint, which is good. It smells like a fresh peppermint. Dirty. It's a little soft, but not super soft. It is definitely sturdy, and it smells great. Let's go over the ingredients. Right away, we have saponified oils of olive, sustainable palm, and coconut, shea butter, natural fragrances, and menthol crystals. This is where we'll get started. So these crystals are what is going to offer that sensation, that cooling sensation from the bar of soap that I'm expecting. And I'm excited to feel that. And it also adds, obviously, to the minty scent to it. And I wonder if this on top of the sea salt might add like a light exfoliation. The next ingredient we have is peppermint essential oil, which is a great cleansing thing that also helps raise up your mood, essentially. So most of these ingredients, like the peppermint essential oil, is going to help almost clear your nasal cavity and help you smell like better. Let's say you're sick for whatever reason. This is going to help almost bring back that scent. And it's going to help relax you because of that too. And this is also going to help cool the skin. Next one that we have is the spearmint essential oil. And where I want to really focus on this ingredient, along as with the peppermint one, it's also going to help you relax. It's going to, for whatever reason, if you're feeling down or if you need to pick me up, let's say in the morning, I feel like this bar of soap is really going to offer you something that's going to pick you up, elevate your mood, make you look good, feel good, and do good. And that's what I'm really excited for this bar of soap. The next ingredient is we have sea salt, which again, I assume if you ever do feel any exfoliation, it could be coming from the crystals, but it also can be coming from the sea salt. Now, it's not going to be really, it says it's a smooth bar, but like I said, kind of with the drunken pumpkin, you might come across a light scratchy from time to time, and that's probably the sea salt that's going to be shining through. Now with this bar, I don't know if they've had it before or maybe they just added titanium to the name, but the ingredient is titanium dioxide. Now one of the biggest things that this is going to do is just essentially, it's going to help for almost like a natural sunscreen, but usually with the bar of soap, it's a colorant. So and the same way that mica is, which is the last ingredient, titanium dioxide is almost a white coloring. So I assume that's what you're getting with the white bar of soap. So like I said, I'm really excited to kind of feel the cooling sensation. I think this is where this bar of soap is going to kind of step out of its, you know, box. It's not that you're just getting, you know, the peppermint, the spearmint, all that combination. I think that cooling effect is going to be something that kind of like puts this bar above like just your basic peppermint scent. So I'm really excited to try Frosty Peppermint. Let's go clutch up and try it in the shower. Let's go. All right, y'all, Frosty Peppermint. So before we start, we're running low on our Drunken Pumpkin and Fresh Falls right behind us. So let me know in the comments down below what bar soap I should use next. All right, let's try this. Already I'm getting the smell of the peppermint, the essential oils. Well, this is lathering up really good. I'm feeling the menthol crystals a little bit. It's soothing. Oh wow, that feels really nice. It has a nice smooth feel to it on the skin. It feels very refreshing. Now I'm starting to feel that soothing effect, but it's not overdoing it. You know, like the Bengay or the sports creams that you might put on, it might be like meant for muscles. In this case, this feels absolutely amazing. It feels really nice on the skin. Wow. So right away, it smells very fresh. It smells like a plant. It smells like a peppermint plant. So again, instead of like a peppermint candy, it has a very refreshing scent to it. Like if you're out in the garden and you had some peppermint leaves just ready to go and you just started plucking them out and then you got some of that on your hands, this is exactly what it smells like, which I'm really happy that they didn't go in the route of like the candy sweet smell to it. The lather is amazing. So let me just say this, this bar of soap right here is very impressive. It's catching me off guard because I was not expecting the route of the organic fresh scent instead of like the sweet, kind of like what we got with the chalky milk. But what I'm really impressed is, like, honestly, I would compare it to, let's say, spearmint basil. But I would substitute this bar of soap any day for spearmint basil. It's that good. It's very impressive. Lathers up amazing. Like, it feels really refreshing. And honestly, this is a bar of soap that would be perfect for the summer, too. Because when you come out and you're hot, and you want to feel that little nice cooling sensation,
this bar of soap would do that. And another area where it really shines, which is why it's also just amazing to me, is because, so let's say you need to relax. Let's say you're stressed out. You've had a long day and you're just exhausted or whatever that is going on in your head. So one of the things that you can do, I do it with most of my bars of soap anyways, if I need a little bit of time, you kind of rub the soap together, get it lathered up, and it's a little red, that's pretty cool. And you just inhale a couple times, have your eyes closed, and just experience the soap. And this, I'm telling you, right away it does relax you. The spearmint, the peppermint essential oils really come through in a natural way that relaxes you and brings you back down to a point of elevated mood. I want to do a face check to see how it feels around the skin. I like the direct contact with the bar of soap, the smoothing or exfoliating, so let's get right into it. Y'all, this bar of soap is very relaxing. Wow. It is shocking me how relaxing it is. Give it a second. That feels amazing. It feels really nice. After I did that to my face, wow. That was super relaxing. My face feels very refreshed. I feel almost energized because of this bar of soap. So because of that, this is a very shocking, and this is a great way to start the new year. This bar of soap is really shocking me. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 5 pine tars because of all the combination of, you get the relaxation, some amazing suds action, the cooling effect, and I also think this would be an excellent, excellent permanent bar of soap because in the summertime, imagine working out, imagine being outside in hot weather when it's 90 degrees, or let's say you're doing some work, this would be amazing. And let's say you're having some trouble. Maybe you're feeling sad. Maybe you have some things going on. This is amazing. So with that, stay tuned for our final thoughts. And who knows, maybe you can get a chance to win a free Frosty Peppermint.
What a surprise this bar of soap was in the shower. When I tell you how relaxing I felt after and during the shower, it ultimately was a big shock because I was not expecting that from this bar of soap. It was a huge surprise, and that's why I gave it the rating. And one of the biggest things that I do for my ratings is, how does it feel in the shower? How does it feel after the shower? Does it leave a scent? But most of it is coming from the shower experience itself to see how I felt. And when I tell you this bar of soap just made me feel very relaxed, it's next level. Let's put this bad boy, our other Frosty Peppermint, into our collection. We have some fresh falls here. We have a pine tar, classic pine tar. Let's go forward just so y'all can see. Some more fresh falls. Let's see if I can get some other ones. Irish cream and whiskey. Drunken pumpkin. Pumpkin. Some other ones. We have Mars bar. Our favorites, Freedom Fresh. And let's put this one into our collection. There. There you go. So if you stuck around, thank you so much. If you're interested in potentially entering into a giveaway, which potentially you could win a Frosty Peppermint, but I cannot guarantee that because if this bar sells out and we can't send it, then can't do anything about it. But we are going to be choosing a winner on January 19th, and how you enter is a little bit more complicated than the other times, but we're also trying to narrow out the people that join and also trying to reward those that have been in the community already and have a chance to potentially enter more than once. Total 2 times. So it's going to be via Discord, and I'll post information there, and you'll get 1 free bar of soap on January 19th We'll select a winner, and it will be via our Twitch stream. So if you want to check that out as well, we also stream on Twitch. Some of the best games right now, Cyberpunk, Rocket League, just to name a few, and Call of Duty. We play zombies all the time. So we'd love to see you there and part of the community because it's growing and we're having such a great time. We often talk about Dr. Squatch, so what can go wrong? Look good, feel good, do good. God bless you, and thank you again for watching this video, and be sure to like and subscribe.
Where you go, take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver.